name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the poem story. 34 chapter. God help Daniel. King Jers' man said, King Jers is going to palace Daniel in the high person. But Daniel is a foreigner. Daniel ruled over Babylon. He was lowly and faithful. King Jers' men didn't like Daniel. They failed to find Daniel's fault. I think when they find Daniel's fault, I think they will say to the king, and but Daniel didn't do anything, right? They asked the king to make a new rule. The Lul said, if you, all of you, must pay and bow only to the king. If you disobey, when you will be turned into lion's den. The bad people saw Daniel praying to God. Daniel knew about that new rule, but he prayed to God. The bad people saw Daniel pray to God. Bad people report Daniel to the king. The king was not happy. He wanted to save Daniel, but the king had to put Daniel in the lion's den. It was a loop. The king commanded them to put Daniel into the lion's den. The king said, your God will help you. People blocked the lion's den with a large stone. They're lions. King couldn't sleep at night. He couldn't eat anything. Early next morning, the king went to see Daniel. Did you, God help you, Daniel? Called the king. Yes, answered Daniel. God sent angel to protect me from the lions. God knew I was incorrect. He has saved me. The lions are cute. King Jers was so happy. He ordered his men to take Daniel out of the lion's den. No one was found on Daniel. Daniel trusted God. The king ordered everyone to horn the respect God. Chapter. Jonah learned it to obey God. God sent a great wind on the sea, a violent storm arose, and the boat was about to break. Jonah was in the boat. Jonah was running away from God. God told Jonah to go to nieve to tell them God's message. Jonah didn't want to go to Nineveh. He was on his way to Tarshish. The people on the boat were afraid. Jonathan told them that he was running away from God. He said, "Throw me into the sea. God will stop the storm." People tried to row the boat to land. It was worse because the storm, strong wind and storm. The people threw Jonah into the running sea. Instantly, the sea became calm. God sent him to hunt fish, swallow Jonah. I think that is a whale. The big fish swallowed Jonah. Jonah was inside the fish for 3 days and 3 nights. Noah prayed to God in the fish, "Please forgive me, I have sinned." There is a little fish there. The big fish spat out Jonah on the dry land. God said to Jonah again, "Go and tell the people of Nineveh to stop doing bad things." This time, Jonah obeyed God. He went to Nineveh. He told God's message to the people of Nineveh. This is the last story in Uth. This is last, and I think I will do end. Okay. So it's the sixth chapter. This is last chapter of Uth 1. Rightful offerings. The people of Israel did bad things. They married foreigners. They didn't serve God. They didn't give rightful offerings to God. God warned the people through Malachi, "Worship God with all your heart. Give rightful offering to God." Mitchell said, "God will punish those who doesn't serve Him. God will give new strength to those who serve Him. Obey God." This is finished. This is finished of this one. Next time I will do this wonderful NT. This one, wonderful NT. Next time I will do this, but now it's finished. Yeah, I will show. I every time do like this, and because the weather is so hot, should I show you this one? I made it. It's so pretty. Here also. fan because I made it. This is my the this two cat is so cute, and this cat is also cute. I like this part the most, the flowers part. I like flowers more than cat. Flower and cat. Do you think this is more better or this is more better? I think this is more better too. This is just like I have drawn it. It is looking like I have drawn. But actually it is a tissue, a napkin, and I put it here in school like that. Napkin. Just from napkin. Napkin, there are so many beautiful flowers. So I made it with that. And there's also sparkles. Dude, can you see sparkles? It's shiny, right? And I also like this penguin. My brother gave me. Hello, my name is Strawberry. Actually, in correct, Taiki is Strawberry, and Taiki is her name. So. Her name is Strawberry. Oh, the penguin is so cute, isn't it? Oh. Inside there's a hole. I don't know why there is holes here. Hot. We can also. Oh, see, like when you press, come out, and I will show my sweet this thing. This is my necklace, and I love this. It is Apple Tower. This necklace, but today I am going somewhere, so I am not going to take this necklace. Yes, today I have read the Bible story. It was written that. Bye. I don't see. Bye. Bye.